Welcome to the Mira Costa High School Library. I am Mrs. Lofton, your new teacher librarian. I would like to invite you to get connected at your school library. I would like you to make the library a central hub of your education, as well as some of your social time here at school. Why? Because students who make good use of the library are better students. As your teacher librarian, I am both a trained librarian and credentialed teacher. I am here to help you. I am passionate about books and reading, research and information literacy, technology, and I am here to help you in all these areas. So, please ask. Let's talk about books in the library. We have tons of great books. There's fiction, organized alphabetically by the author's last names. There are also paperback fiction books in author order on the round turners. You can also use the computer catalog on any school computer to search for fiction books by title, author, or keyword topic. If you are new to Mira Costa and need help logging into your computer account, just come by the library to ask for help. The nonfiction books are arranged in numeric order using the Dewey Decimal System to keep books together by topic. Use the computer catalog to search for nonfiction books using keyword topics. Also, use the guide signs on the ends of the shelves. Be sure to visit the library whenever you have a research project to take advantage of both books and good quality online databases and websites. When you need technology, we have it. We have 44 PCs with office and internet access, printers, a scanner, a photocopier, and projectors. We also have some video cameras coming soon. I love using technology, especially online tools, and we'd be happy to help you with it. In addition to the physical library, please also visit the virtual library. The library has a web page on the main school website, but there's a lot more to the virtual library than that. Visit the library's fun wiki website for links to great reading ideas, research databases, quality websites, fun web tools, and more. You can learn news about library special events, book and tech clubs, new books, contests, and more on the library blog. Be sure to subscribe to the blog when you visit, so you receive notices whenever there are updates. And you can follow library news on Twitter. And don't miss the library page on Facebook, too. The library has just a few rules and procedures you need to know so it runs smoothly for everyone. Rule number one is be doing something productive. Please save your visiting from outside. Use the library for library-related activities. Be respectful of library materials and other library users. Please treat the books and equipment gently. Don't let books get torn, marked, or wet. Ziploc bags are a great way to protect books from water damage. Don't turn down the corners of pages. Use a bookmark. We always have fun bookmarks at the library. And treat other library users the way you would like to be treated when you are reading or trying to concentrate. And rule number three, please leave food, drink, gum, and loud voices outside. They just don't mix well with books, computers, and library work. Now let's go over a few library procedures you will want to note. The library is open from 7:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Thursday, and 7:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Friday. You can come before school, nutrition, lunch, or after school without a pass. During class, get a pass from your teacher. I am at the library to help every day until 3 p.m. From 3 to 5. Two classroom teachers staff the library, and there are also student tutors available to help you with homework on request. Books are checked out for 2 weeks. Have your ID with you to check out books. There's no set limit on how many books you can borrow. Don't let books get overdue, or you keep other students from having access to the book, and you can't check out more books. We have two black and white printers. You can print up to 5 pages of schoolwork for free. After that, please pay 10 cents per page. We also have a black and white photocopier. It is self-serve and coin-operated. Copies are 10 cents per page. Thanks for letting me share this video with you. Be sure to come visit the library. Remember, library users are better students. Finally, please visit the library wiki website. Follow the survey link. and complete the library student survey. You will be entered in a drawing to be featured in a read poster displayed in the library, like you see here of MeWe with Mockingjay. Mockingjay, the third in Suzanne Collins' Hunger Games trilogy, is just one of the many great books we have at the library. I hope to see you very soon at the Mid-Coast High School Library.